Cut out the image exactly. Leave the paper for about 15 seconds in warm water. In the beginning, the paper curls and after a while it uncurls again. Take then the Forever Waterslide out of the water and dry it. Place the image onto the plate and pull off the carrier paper. Move the image to the right position. Smooth it down with a cloth, a piece of silicon map or a mouse pad. To improve the durability, you should heat up the plate in an oven for 20 minutes by 140 degrees Celsius. The plate is already printed.